Welcome to BrainMindia Homeopathy Neuro-Psychiatry Clinic. Today, I will discuss in front of you a neurological disorder named Parkinson's disease. It is a neurodegenerative progressive disease. Those who suffer in this disease, they get frightened because of the condition, because of the severity of the disease. But I can tell you that as I have been practicing neuropsychiatry for more than 23 years, I have seen several hundred patients in last 10 years. And I can tell you that movement disorder is the main symptom of this disease. Patient come to us with muscular rigidity. They also say uncontrollable shaking of one hand. Tremor starts from their upper extremities, and some non-motor symptoms are evident. Some cognitive changes, some sleep disorders, some blood pressure irregulation, and bradykinesia. This is a psychological term. This is a neurological term, which means slowness of movement. This is the red line symptom of this disease. When patients come with these kind of symptoms, we consider it as a Parkinson's disease. Besides, there are several diseases we have to diagnose differentially so that we can confirm the case as a Parkinson's disease. Typically, resting tremor is one of the keynote symptoms of this disease. After the diagnosis, we try to understand the cause of the disease. Actually, this disease is being researched across the globe in several universities, but the original etiology is not yet known. But hypothetically, it is said that some malformation of genes, genetic transformation is one of the causes. Exposure to toxins and oxidative stress and inflammation are the causes considered. Sometimes patients reduce range of motion. So when these symptoms aggravate, they feel pain in their extremities, upper and lower extremities. To diagnose the disease, finally, we have to do magnetic resonance imaging scan and dopamine transporter scans, we shortly called DAT scan. If these two tests are done properly, disease is diagnosed immediately. Before coming to the treatment part in homeopathy, I want to tell you that there are several therapies required, such as physical therapy, such as occupational therapy, such as speech therapy. Speech therapy addresses swallowing improvement. Physical therapy addresses targeted exercises and several other movement management. Sometimes occupational therapy is required for the assertive devices. And sometimes cognitive behavior therapy is required in this Parkinson's disease. Before coming to the treatment part, as a management, I can say antioxidant-enriched foods such as citrus foods, if taken properly, this disease can well manage shortly, along with omega-3 fatty acids, which is available in deep sea fish, especially available in our market. If patients are taken those type of fishes, they can get relief from the symptoms, and some sort of mental disorders are managed a little bit. Now, I want to discuss the treatment part in homeopathy. Homeopathy has great benefited treatment in this disease. Sometimes Argentum Metallicum is prescribed with high potency, preferably we should say higher potency. Argentum Nitricum 10 mg works well in Parkinson's disease, in all kinds of Parkinson's disease. If this medicine is taken one drop every morning with a little water for 15 days, patient starts improving with all kinds of symptoms like bradykinesia, tremors, uncontrollable shaking, slurred speech, everything. But according to my practice, my choice of medicine is Plumba Metallicum 200. Though it is a moderate potency, but I have prescribed several patients and I got result within 2 to 3 months in 50 to 60% cases. Sometimes zinc metallicum 1M is required as a complementary medicine. As all those medicines have no side effects, so we can safely use these kind of homeopathic potentized medicines to manage and treat the disease Parkinson's disorder. Besides managing purpose, we can use Causticum mother tincture and Veratrum viridi mother tincture. If Causticum mother tincture is given 20 drops along with a little bit water before going to bed, it can manage the case with some pain related symptoms. Veratrum viridi, if given as a mother tincture dose with Argentum metallicum 10M, it also works well. However, motor and non-motor symptoms to manage, we have to focus on a particular specific kind of medicine, such as Plumbum metallicum higher potencies. Preferably, I always use 10M, and sometimes 50M works well for the aged people. Don't get frightened that Parkinson's disease will never be managed and cured. If the case is acute, it can be managed within 4 to 5 months. If the case is chronic, it may take to 10 to 12 months. But there is a scope in homeopathy so that patients who have been suffering in this disease, Parkinson's disease, they can come to the homeopathic doctors, those who have been prescribing neurology, those who have been practicing neurology, especially, they can well manage and treat this disease properly. Thank you for watching this video. See you all in our next video. Thank you.